Tomorrow, 14-year-old Yetkar Najmi will toss the coin at Amy Stadium. When diagnosed with leukemia 2 years ago, life could have gone either way.
It gives you new life, new perspective of everything. So yeah, it's a life changer.
There you go, mate, all right?
Yeah, thanks.
What's your name?
My name's Yetkar.
And it's lives like Yetka's that Crows superstar Taylor Walker is trying to help change for the better.
Oh my God, he's going to shave his mullet. That's going to be very surprising. He's going to look very different.
But for a good cause.
Yeah, for a good cause.
The footy world's greatest shave will see Tex lose his trademark hairdo if he raises $50,000.
Whether it's $10, $100 or $1,000, put towards a good cause.
Teammates keen to see the sidelined forward get a good clip over the ears.
Did see him with a shaved head a few years back in our off-season, and those ears do stick out a bit more, so he might have to try and do something about that, I think.
The crowd favourite earning even more fans.
Good on him, and I hope he does well, and I hope he raises a lot of money.
I give Tex a lot of praise for what he's doing, and it's a good cause.
The money will pay for children's play equipment at a village being built to accommodate patients from regional areas who travel to Adelaide for treatment.
A mullet challenge was thrown down between Tex and former teammate, now Tiger, Ivan Maric, back in the 2012 pre-season. The Leukaemia Foundation says it's the ideal chance to double its money.
Get on board, Ivan, and I'm happy to put in a call to you or happy to take a call from you, whichever works.
Maric today pledged to de-mullet later in the season for his own charity.
Thanks a lot for doing it, because it's the best, one of the best things you can do.
Brett Clappis, 10 News.